Kumbalong lem ha barok si teluk kari India, ha juai mentah kesengi khat santerik nailar laraki yang kesengi yok jenglat lut banyo pupras nam jong kari neka 78 Independence Day Celebration 2024. Ha juai la pelong yang ke program ha madan Jerusalem pat yang kalama lairong jong kari la penher da UAT mandal u menteri badai pet yang ketenat boarding. Layoru ya kajinya March pas pala shimbenta diki arpulai tili ki contingent kentop nado ki pulit bat ki kena school ladon ru ki jingshar bat wai tinrai kajing sami ki khusnam nalor ki wei di kajing rakhi ya kasngi jing yo la loj kari ha joai kala long ka ba ipo ipeng ba da kajing wan sakhi lang jo ki pat ba no shong shnong
Jai Shiman Shiman aaj ka swatantrata diwas parade par एक परेड कमांडर एक परेड टू आईसी और 32 कंटिंजेंट आपके निरीक्षण के लिए हाजिर है श्रीमान
Yeah. Subhash Chandra Bose as the founding fathers of our nation. We remember the patriots from Meghalaya's soil, Utirok Singh, Mukhyam Mahumba, and Pathogun Sangma. We also remember the pain of those who were displaced by partition of India. We respectfully remember the members of the armed forces, paramilitary forces, and police forces of the country and our state, who have made great sacrifice in protecting the rule of the law. It has been a year of great significance for Meghalaya, as our ambitious economic growth plan for transforming the state into a $10 billion economy took shape in the form of Mission 10. Under this plan, we have identified 10 opportunity sectors which holds immense potential to generate prosperity for the state. We have also issued 10 welfare guarantees to the citizens so that prosperity is equitably distributed among all Meghalayans. The law and order situation in the state was by and large peaceful throughout the year. The general election was conducted smoothly in last April. The process of resolving the interstate border dispute with Assam made steady progress this year. Committees deployed in both states are working towards an amicable solution to the dispute in the remaining six areas. The three new criminal laws, namely the Bharatiya Niyaya Samhita, the Bharatiya Nagrik Suraksha Samhita, and Bharatiya Sakshya Adhiniyam, have come into force from the 1st July of this year. However, the autonomous district council courts will continue to function under the provision of sixth schedule. In the wake of the recent crisis in Bangladesh, government of Meghalaya has heightened security along the border. We have also taken steps to coordinate the evacuation of our students studying there. An online registration platform is being introduced to ensure the availability of real-time data on Meghalaya's studying and working abroad.